Have you received the message? The message is this. We in the news department report drunk driving fatalities nearly every day, and we see them firsthand. The statistics are alarming. And it's just not the numbers that we find so alarming. It's the fact that these are actual lives of our friends and families and neighbors being lost because of drunk driving.
Over the holidays and always, think before you get behind the wheel. Drinking and driving is dangerous. It's just not worth trying. Our message to you, when it comes to drinking and driving, don't.